evening. AKA Daniel. What a contrast this is to the video from the other night. I recommend you check out that video if you have not already. It pretty much almost got washed away. Powerful rain and thunder. And tonight is almost the complete opposite. Stillness. Stillness. In almost every sense of the word. Almost. No thunder or lightning. No wind to speak of. No ominous clouds rolling in. What is the bird, so? Someone has just a shred of light in the sky. Never still. Never quiet. Do they need to be? For the sake of human relaxation. I don't think so. People doing last minute chores and yard work. Before all light of day is gone. Cars on the last leg of their journey home. From whatever they decided to do with their evening. Concern me. I just came out to see the sunset. Or at least what I can see of the sunset. See, we have these things called trees. And obstruct our view. And there's no mountains or high places to see above them. Not around here anyway. Twilight Symphony. Or if you want to get technical, birds and dogs and humans and cars. Twilight cacophony. But in the end, it's all natural, isn't it? Our world, anyway. Birds are gonna chirp. And dogs are gonna bark. people like me are gonna go out at night and talk. Although I guess the difference with me being, I'm not talking to anybody that I can see. Or at least anybody who can talk back to me. In real time. But I wanted to make a good contrast video. To the organized chaos that was last night. The pure tranquility of this evening. Versus the tremendous thunderstorm of last night. There's still some wind. I guess it'd be silly to expect a day or night without any wind at all. Dark tree. The colors of a distant sunset fading from blue to yellow. Maybe some streetlights. Maybe some cars. Since I'm on my mini tripod right now, you also get to hear the sound of me laying on the grass, moving around. Compared to the other night, when I had my big tripod, and I was talking to the camera at standing face level. I've been like 5.5 feet off the ground. Not that I'm that short. People flying their little private planes. Like planes, not drones, like Cessnas or whatever they are. To see the sunset, the real sunset. Without these quote infernal quote trees blocking the way. It's one of the things that I would like to think sets me apart from other creators. Apart from the fact that, through now at least, you haven't seen me. Is that I don't try to edit out this extra noise. Car going by. Neighbors being loud. The reality is those of us who don't live in places where you can't see your neighbors, this is nature. Or at least as nature as I want to get on a night where I have to wake up early tomorrow morning and go to work. One of the things that I was planning to do, hoping to do, maybe on a weekend or something, find a trail, not a well-traveled park, but a a one person every 20 minutes type of trail.
find a good spot. There's a waterfall or babbling brook or something like that. Sit down and observe. So that's basically what we're doing. Excuse me. Observing. Not passing judgment. Not saying, oh, this is good, this is bad, this is right, or this is wrong. Just letting things come into the frame and leave the frame. Acknowledging them and letting them pass by. If you talk to or listen to pretty much any meditation teacher, I guess the goal is to clear your mind, not have any objectives, not to focus on anything or force anything, but you have to acknowledge that there's going to be distractions without seeing them as such. Cultivate your stillness. Focus on the feelings around you. But car goes by. Rolls down the street. Pushes up, pushes down, goes away. But that's how you're supposed to treat it in your mind. It comes in, it goes away, and it's gone. You say, oh, my car went by. Now back to my stillness.
Point is,
unless you are sitting on a mountaintop in the Himalayas, that is going to keep happening. Maybe not a car, but some sound will come, or smell. And it'll take our focus off of our breathing. But there's no judgment. It's not a good or bad thing. It's just a thing. It happened. It goes away. You recenter. And that might happen 30 times. Every time you recenter. You live in the present. Without judgment or intention. Like we're doing now. We're here. Laying on the grass. The edge of a park. Slowly watching the sun descend, the sign behind the trees. Slowly listening to the birds stop chirping. Dog walkers take their pets home. Or in that case, the dog runner. The nighttime routine. Just of people. But of the world. This isn't about people. People are a part of it. This isn't about people. There's almost 8 billion of us. It's hard not to be about people. Or have people involved, I should say. No, this is about the world winding down. This part of the world, anyway. Winding down. The lights fade from the sky and from the houses. One by one, people in this neighborhood are getting ready for bed. And by the lack of sounds of things, our little chirpy friends have gotten ready for bed. Us with silence, relative silence. Of course, I've been talking all the time. But let's spend the last couple minutes here. And just listen to the world.
thank you for watching and listening and being with me. This peaceful evening. If you enjoyed this, let me know. This is Daniel, Nature's Majesty, ASMR. Wishing you pleasant dreams and a peaceful life. May you find it.